No problem. Maybe it's not my place to say, but I'm glad to see you're still at it. Losing Singh was a bad hit, but you gotta send a message to these Viado shitbags. Be cool, man. Thank you.
Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Look at the story on television. There's pictures of these children in our camps dying of dysentery. It's very sad. You know, when people see these pictures, it'll break their hearts. They'll have to send.
The look is here, my secret weapon. And no time for big guy to waste.
It's simple, really. Just go to the rail yard and destroy those natural gas cars.
Be smart, this is a classified mission. That means everyone's in there, even APR.
Thank you.
Over here.
Magruder, Powell.
They act like they're some hot shit PMC, but you know what they really are? Fucking clown school. They want you to blow up the tanker cars at the rail yard, don't they? I know all about it. That's information we can use. Okay, there's a cattle ranch over there. Inside, a guy's hiding out. Some mid-level chump who works for the United Front. You gotta go kill him. Once he's dead, then you should go make some noise with those tankers.
We can do some damage, compañero, you and me.
About that asshole. Now that he's dead, you better get on over to that rail yard.
Thank you. the workers, the foreign president.
Why not call parts, radios?
What's the difference? Same job, really. You get up, you get on the phone, you meet your clients, you discuss a fair price, you make a delivery, receive payment. Sounds boring, but it's not. It's just simple. I'm doing what men have been doing for thousands of years, trading one thing for another. If it's you who wants to attach morality to it, make it evil. Insane. People who work in gun factories in Belgium or the States, they're unionized, right? You think kids making radios in Bangladesh pull down 40 grand a year on a 40-hour week? You start thinking too much about morality. That's insane.
Thank you. hou jy my vir die gek?
Godverdom.
Ek kan nie hierdie van hier.
Sounding the alarm like crazy. The train is inbound and I've got the tracks wired up. Get over here.
Thank you.
We're good here.
How do you like drug dealers? I hate them. There are two dealers I know. They are about to bring in a terrible new product. You know the name? It's so silly. Hazelnuts. API would love to make some money selling this drug. I will not let them. One dealer is at a small house on the Southern River. Another is at the airstrip. I want them both dead. Can you do this thing for me? It is not a drug for adults, you know. It is designed exclusively for children. What kind of animals would create such a thing? I'll be here when you come back.
Thank you.
Cher. Are they dead? You got your first key into heaven, Cher. So you do things for reasons other than...